Today I made a nanotype bubble squishy flounder from the Little Mermaid. What should I make next with our nanotype bubble squishy kit?